welcome to this very special one-day game. I'm Mark Nicholas, and I'm delighted to be here for what promises to be a most entertaining day.
One of those grassy pitches where you're not quite sure what to do first. The suspicion is it might do a bit off the seam. Having said that, it's a lovely sunny day, and you sense that the batsmen are licking their lips.
Well, that was a no-brainer. You just had to bowl first. This is a damp and grassy surface. As long as they get the new ball in the right areas, it should go around all over the hockey and make it very tough for the openers.
Yeah, you got problems.
Well, hell.
Now, have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
If he runs here, they've turned that into two. That's good running. The sweeper picks up. Batsman will have to be more careful now, having got away with that. Stuff, and there's a fielder under it. There it goes. Easily cleared the boundary.
No, the bowler won't be happy about that.
It's edge and out. Really moving, brilliant reflex catch. This was how the wicket.
Yes.
Amazing catch.
Well, that's an amazing shot, you know. What a waste.
There should be some runs here. Play it away with comfort.
Yeah.
gone, caught.
The fielder did very well there. He made it look easy, but actually it was a whole lot more difficult than it looked. It doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Glanced down to fine leg. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. It was good positive running by the batsman.
That's good running, and it puts such pressure on the fielders.
Yeah. Oh. He was struggling there, but somehow he's got away with it. Struck in front. And out.
Definitely gone. He was a goner.
See the action replay of that.
Yes, on. There you are.
Out.
Well taken. Well taken. You know, he never looked like missing it.
He's got it into the gap. That takes him into double figures.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack.
Marvellous catch. That was well held. It was in the air a long time.
It's good to have you back with us. You would agree, I think, that the first half of this match has been an absolute ripper to watch. I know Richie's been excited by it, and it's Richie who picks up commentary now.
The sweeper picks up. Out.
Now the early wicket will get all the fielders buzzing.
Flicked away nicely. That's found the gap in the field. Pakistan have made an adjustment to their field. That's a big appeal.
Run!
pushed into the gap. Fielded by the man at long on. There's just one there. Pakistan have changed their field. Clean bowl.
Excellent bowling. It's straight and it's full, and in the end, you miss, buddy, and I'll hit.
That's through, bowl him.
Yeah, he seemed to completely misjudge that ball and ended up just playing all around it.
Let's see the action replay of that. That's a really superb shot.
He'll have enjoyed that. Perfectly timed and four from the moment it left the bat. Down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps too.
Yep. And the end of the over. Oh, well taken.
Straight down the fielder's throat. That's incredible. Straight down his throat. He didn't have to move an inch.
Let's see the action replay of that. Done him.
Well, he can't miss straight balls. Not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
Let's take a look. That is an excellent catch.
Now have a look at this again. That is a good example of how to take a catch.
Outstanding catch.
Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hit straight to a fielder. I think he was easily back in the crease there. A very good over. Only two off it in the end. Expertly held.
Well, it's a fantastic catch. I mean, he threw himself almost horizontal and still held on.
Edged, but safe. That must be close. That has to be close. We can have a look at that again. Comfortably taken, no worries.
That's not a great stroke. It's almost as if he'd lost concentration. And they've clinched victory here in this limited overs match. On behalf of Richie Beno and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.